Hi Grade 7, let's talk about what you are going to learn during this week, week number 9. On Sunday we have our A3 assessment. Good luck for everyone. Monday and Tuesday you can continue working on your STEAM project. You are asked to bring all the stuff that you already finished and show me your progress, and if you have some elements that you still need to add to edit, you can work at class on them. At Wednesday and the Thursday we will start topic 8, which is going to deal more about geometry. Lesson 1 is gonna be solve problems involving scale drawing. In fact, this is one of the very interesting lessons. We are going to use drawings or scale drawings. What does that mean? What does the scale mean? What is the actual and the drawing length mean? All of that we are going to learn. Let's see example 1. This is a very interesting and nice example. You can see here a plan. If you know some architects, they are using this stuff a lot. Plans, sections, elevations. Okay, basically they are engineering drawings. They change the actual size of something into drawing size using a scale factor. So basically we have 3 elements here. The actual size, the drawing size, and the scale of the drawing. Okay. So basically in this type of questions, one of the 3 elements gonna be missed. Either the actual size, or the drawing size, or the scale of the drawing. You can find one of them by doing the equations. Because the actual and the drawing dimensions are in proportion, so basically, you can solve them using proportion. You can construct a proportional equation and just solve. Or we can simply go directly to solve them by using this equation, which is y equals kx. Okay, y represent what? Represent the actual dimension or size. While x represent the drawing size dimension or size. Where k here is the scale factor of this drawing. Okay, so the scale factor of a scale drawing is the ratio. So we are dealing with the ratio of an actual length y to the corresponding length x in the drawing. The ratio is the constant of proportionality. You did that in the first semester in term 1, which is k. That relates the actual figure to the scale drawing. You can use a proportion or use an equation of the form y equals kx to solve the problem involving the scale drawing. As always, we are going to solve many questions from the practice and from the try it part, so you can practice the skill. Good luck everyone, see you next week.